Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 3. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Cool, more Iron Man stuff. Whoa. That was new. Oh good, they're back. Ah, you can catch them. Jesus Christ. Assholes. Fuckers. Alright, off you go. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Invasive growth in this area has made it difficult to make much progress. Dig teams continue to get caught in the ancient, sticky webbing. There is no doubt in my mind that the devices above are essential to the configuration of this alien machine. Based on my observations of the alien script, it could be a sort of amplifier made to boost the signal or power source when properly aligned.
All right. See if your theory is true. God, no more of that, please. Okay, got another one of these. This is like the other puzzles where you got line up the things. Right, can I do this now? Should be. Wait, what? Oh, right, okay, I see, right. So. You need to be that one. You need to be that one. You need to be around here. Okay. I want to make sure there's no more things I can pick up. Anything else I can grab? Well, there is. Let's grab that. An artifact. Out the way. Alright, and then it should be you.
I can open another activation terminal. We're getting closer to fixing this machine, Carver.
Are we sure about that? We've been wrong about a few things. All right, okay. I think I'm a bit more of an expert in this than you are, Danik. Okay. Right, back down here. How are my supplies? Probably not good. Health is okay. Ammo could be better.
Turn the city into a giant pretzel. Now what?
Serrano's right. I should be able to return to the first activation point to enter the final setting.
What happens then?
Hey, I work on spaceships,
not right? Alien machines, right?
All right, here we go. Cool. What a cool door. I'm sure the novelty wears off after a while. Oh, there must be an artifact. Oh, there's a thing round here. I can hear movement. That was dramatic. Was it necessary?
This isn't the way, Isaac. There is a future for you, for all of us.
Leave me alone, Danik.
You can see them again, Isaac. Everyone you've lost along the way. It's a future with no regrets.
I have no regrets, Danik. One way or another, this will all be over soon.
Isaac!
Screw that, if they're just gonna keep coming, I am not playing that game. Well, Iron Man shit. Shoot to thrill, baby! Have fun! I'll leave you boys to it! Right. This should be it, I think. Did I do it? Not enough, assholes. Where am I going? This way.
Receptacles, three statues, three markings. What's the final step?
Right, I think that's right. Sake. No. Okay. Are you gonna do it yourself? I wanted to do that bit, but never mind. Acid bath? Electrocution module? Ooh, a bench. Right. Did you find me lots of goodies, little ones? Good job, everyone. Oh, excuse me. I really need to improve the speed of these. I can't think of a way to do it. Right. It's gonna make a shitload of ammo. Anything around here? No. I feel like there's a big battle coming, so ammo is very much required.
Close to the control center for the Codex. We've done everything else Serrano set to do. I'm heading in.
Well, I've gone and busted my knee open. Suppose the Codex is in Mahad's hand by now, and this place is about to be buried, like everywhere else. I remember telling my college professor I wanted to study xenoarchaeology. He laughed right in my face.
There's nothing to study, he said.
It's all dead space. No alien life exists out in the universe. In a way, I guess he was right. There is no life beyond our system. Only a trail of extinction wrought by the moon. And now, it's right on our doorstep. Well, above us lies the means of turning off the machine, but also the means to complete it. Turning it off will finish our species. Completing it will save us. I had hoped to be here to witness the saving part. It would have been spectacular to witness the moon getting pulled into the planet and crushed to oblivion. A final act by the natives. A sacrifice to save us all. But now, I must rest. Perhaps Tim will be along soon with the Codex.
Fortunately, Tim didn't make it. All right. Okay. Come on. That's why it gave me some stasis packs. There we go. And what's the bit we get snagged at the top? No? No one here to greet us? Oh, hey, Carver.
Give me the codex, or I will kill her!
No!
Isaac, what are you doing? You got a second chance.
If he turns off the machine, we're all dead. Her, us, everyone.
Don't let it all go dark, Isaac. There's more than one kind of right.
No!
Oh, hello.
I've done it. I've finally done it. The darkness is at an end. Let the evolution begin.
Well, I was hoping to shoot him myself.
When I finish this, it's all going down. Everything. You have to go.
No! You two get out of here. Go back to Earth space. Tell them what we found. I'm staying. That's all I got left.
You can't stop it, Carver. Not without me. I'm the marker killer, remember?
Isaac.
I turned my back on the world because I was afraid of what needed to be done. Ellie, I'm not afraid anymore.
There's a shuttle over there. I want you to take it and head for home.
Yay!
Don't come back for me. We both know I'm not going home. Go!
All right, here we go. Oh, shit. I don't know how much longer we have left, but I'm going to end this episode here because I've got some errands to run today. So thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Dead Space 3, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.